This is 15 item questions about child and adolescent development part 2. Share with us your score in the comments after watching the video. Let's start! Middle childhood. Letter C. Electric complex. Able to see relationships and to reason in the abstract. Exosystem. Initiative versus guilt. Social contract. Zone of proximal development. The child should be seen and should learn. His cognitive characteristics. All of the above. Maturation. Emotions. Letter A. Eight crises all people are expected to face. What's your score? Share it in the comments.